What are your other ideas when it comes to school sports and working committee?
In my own idea, school sport is a program in school to give an opportunity to students to participate in sport competition, including basketball, volleyball, table tennis, chess, track and field events, and sepak takraw, which is play between school to enhance their social connectedness, which is vital components of overall well-being, and also to maintain and develop their physical, mental, and emotional health. Second, working committee who organize sport events and to ensure the success of tournament. They prepare the program, arranging the venue, discuss the equipment and material used in competition, scheduling the game, and they are in charge in rules and regulation of the games.
How would you able to apply your understanding on administration and management in the given topic?
In the last topic, we tackle is all about administration and management, and I think this lesson is related to this topic today. First, administration and management formulate the policy, which is all about organization, so we can use the previous lesson to understand the new lesson. And I think it's easy for us to understand the new lesson. The new lesson is all about organizing sport events and how to perform the working committee. So it is advanced for us to learn from this lesson because we already know how to organize and we have idea how to perform the working committee.
What do you think are the factors that could affect the ineffectiveness of the sports working committees?
The factors that could affect the effectiveness of the sport working committees, I think the factors could affect is lack of planning and goals. Planning is important to see the future of sport events, and you need to have exact goal while you implement these sport events. So it is possible that could affect the effectiveness of sport working committee if without planning and goals.
What are the importance of different segment have been mentioned on the topic?
The importance of different committee have been mentioned in topic. First of all, each committee are appointed for the planning cycle of events. So it is important to success the events. First is committee program and invitation. It is important in this role of committee to prepare the program activities regarding the details of the program. In this role of committee, be careful what are you doing dahil dito din nakasalala yung events na gagawin nyo. Next is document committees. In this role of committee, be responsible in this role. Don't forget to keep and take care of all the documents, receive information regarding the activities, and record the result of the game and other details of the competitions, so you must know your priority to success the events. Next is accommodation committee. So it is important ito para mas maging maganda yung takbo ng events nyo. You need to arrange and fix the different venue where competitors are held para yung time na paglalaro is walang maging problema, tuloy-tuloy lang yung success ng events. Next is committee on supplies. It necessary equipment that is bought well-built and properly fitted to each individual to avoid injury or reduce the chances of accident. Next is award committee. In sport, hindi talaga mawawala na kailangan mo talaga magbigay ng mga medals o trophy bilang tanda ng panalo nila. It is important na mag-provide ka ng mga trophies and medals sa winner para in the next sport events ay sumali uli sila sa next sport like interims ito na yung magiging motivation ng athletes na mga nakukuha nila na awards in particular sport. And next is Peace and Order Committee. In school sport like intram, is kailangan dapat maayos o walang gulo na mangyayari. So it is important to ensure the peace and order in school sport. And last is Protest and Discipline Committee. It is important if pag may magiging problema is ma-resolve agad ito ng committee. All of committee's function is important to ensure the success of tournaments.